Early years, as I said, are very important, mm-hmm. and parents must see and the child grows appropriately in early years. Time, you know, when the growing years requires parents to invest a lot of time in them, in shaping their future, understanding them, and that I think is very important. Anything which is done should be what we call is developmentally appropriate. When I use this word developmentally appropriate, means it should be for social skills, communication skills, anything. Is it appropriate to the child so that the child is not stressed out in learning? A child who is really not enjoying, as he said, is a stressed out child. A stressed out child is going to show you by their behavior. Where the young child throws temper tantrums, the older child is refusing to write, or if another one teenager is rebelling, they are all telltale signs of a child really undergoing some mental problem, and parents must be sensitive to address that issue very, very. Mm-hmm. Fourthly, I think create an atmosphere in the house. Like I would say, respect the child. When you respect somebody, then you create an environment for the child to grow and appropriately and develop appropriately. His views or her views are taken into consideration depending upon what age they are in. At every age, even a young 2-3-year-old should be given choices. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That, okay, do you want to wear a green dress or red dress? She says, green, very nice, you've chosen well. Appreciate your children for every small thing they do, not by clapping and being a joker, but saying, yeah, you have done this task well, or I really like the way you have done this today. Everybody likes to be appreciated. I think parents should say something nice to their child every day about what they have done well. Instead of only finding out faults, then if they get some positive reinforcement, it definitely helps. Finally, I tell parents, knowledge is power, but knowledge from the right authorities. Don't go into Google and, you know, ask your neighbors and, you know, some other people to give you ideas, because they themselves are half-baked, you know, in their knowledge.
But so, parentcircle.com is good.
Yeah, parentcircle puts out very good information, or go to the right kind and take proper help, you know. Why don't we ask help when we need it? What's wrong in that? Mental is not a, you know, like being crazy or pagal or whatever. Mental health is necessary for us all to function appropriately in the society.